It's Morta. Oh, the king of rats.
Piss off, you lot.
You have one entrance, 54 guards, and 5 hiding spots. Use these to your advantage. Assassin.
Keep your distance.
What do you suppose it's so hard?
Well, not your left ear, you're right. From the catacomb. You've got no
business. What are they down?
The old place is filled with smoke.
Okay. Not bad, is it?
You could charitably destroy it, it's bad.
Whatever you say, Professor.
Informative, to say the least.
We will!
You just don't require the same use to plant as an aristocrat.
So we got 4 and 3. Let's even up the odds.
Poor devils are completely outmatched.
Now it's 3 on 3. Oh, 3 on 4. Now 2 on 4. Well, this one survived.
I want that one. Come on.
Expect. Some idiot dug too deep, broke through into the sewer.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, okay. Seriously? Two's walking away, but only 3 remain.
Bloody head sitter! Oh.
Quick into the woods. One second, let me go check on the dog, make sure he's okay outside. Be right back.
Oh!
What's happened?
The Confederates. They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
Seems like your actions have consequences. I guess that's a good and bad thing. It's like the cause and effect relationship thing going on. Because A happened, B's going to happen, and because C happened, D's going to happen. Uh-oh. Is that guy asleep? Yeah, he's asleep. Now he's perma-sleep. I've only had a double air assassination. Now remember to extract the left hand for Doctor. For dinner. It's like soup. Or just water. You know, speaking of... Nah, I shouldn't talk about that. Like, last night I should have got like a pizza from a store, but... You know, they say about store-bought pizza that's made in their own deli. So, yeah, usually not that good, but, I don't know. Most times it's a miss, but for that one.
My lord! My lord!
Snitch.
My lord! I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
I wonder if I could have killed Latouche in a natural.
My lord, our men are all dealing with uprisings among the beggars.
Calling to the night. Always remember, blip your areas.
them!
Where is he?
He's closer than you think. He went to the Sinistrine School of Stealth. Sinistrine 01. He is the quote-unquote master of stealth. This is like that one time I played Call of Duty multiplayer with like one of my friend's friends, and when he was playing my friend, it was like just like an all out like slugfest. But when he fought me, it was like just slow and methodical. But then I sped up the pace because I was gonna get. He thought it was gonna get too boring. So yeah.
Keep a watchful eye. Find the assassin.
Yeah, it's easy to talk when you're just barking orders.
Spread out! Find him!
He's through there!
Embarrassing.
No, look at this motherfucker. So instead of facing me like a man, he decides to climb upon his perch and let his guards do his dirty work for him.
Hold your positions, men.
Well, we're not at checkmate yet, but we're nearing check, so just a few more moves. You can like maneuver around corners, but you can't. Well, you can, but not so freely. But I want to.
Thank you.
Okie dokie. I believe we can climb up this side, but
Bellier's last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable, I should have known it would come to this.
Ooh, nice shot. Okay. That dude shot me while I was falling down. Like, some enemy at the gate shit.
Lovely to see you, assassin. Still relying on those silly little hidden knives.
Oh, not anymore. Ran out of those a while ago, so I just have bullets now. Sword on my side. That's a nice treasure. No, just saying. I mean, I don't want to brag.
Perhaps not as clever as you think.
I shut you up.
Perhaps not as clever as you think.
Sure, yeah. Just trying to figure out how to kill you.
There you are.
He's got no lock. He's bullshitting. I know what you wanted to do. You wanted to shoot him. Game's like, uh-uh.
So it is down to the two of us, assassin.
That's your fatal mistake, announcing that there's two of us. And now that I know, I can't kill your ass with certainty.
Lovely to see you, assassin.
They are approaching checkmate.
Still.
Got him.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Then you thought the assassins were dysfunctional. Now, what should I steal from you, King of Rats? Oh, and there's my buddy. Hey, buddy. How you doing? No, you're not looking too hot over there. He's still blinking, though. He's somewhat alive. Hey, buddy. I'm here to get you out, man. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna get you to a clinic. We can fix you up, man. He who was deemed to sit in the game, well, Iron Throne. Yeah, I was trying to say something fancy, but kind of fucked it up, so. He who is destined to live. Nah, damn it. He who sits upon the Iron Throne is destined to live underneath the sword of Damocles. There we go.
He's not a real patriot.
I hear like the underscore, the assassin theme playing here. It's kind of a nice touch.
This is my patriotic duty!
Well, if dying is your patriotic duty, then yeah, you may want to rethink. You're alive, man.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom,
my sir goat.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de Lassay. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain.
Germain.
You'll find his shop near Les Halles.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
The plot gets thicker. Ever thicker.